They don't want to have a conversation. They just want things their way.
And they carry out these attacks because they want to impose their way of thinking.
And when I had left active duty after Desert Storm, the Veterans Administration did not provide women's health care. I used Planned Parenthood again for my pap smears because of the cancer history in my family.
Shouldn't we all have the right to feel safe and to feel like we've got a choice, we can make decisions about ourselves?